Hi everyone, I'm KevBe and welcome back to part 21 of my Shadow of the Tomb Raider gameplay walkthrough. Last episode, basically, I got lost again. So I was struggling to find my way out of where the tomb I conquered and I got stuck in some crypt. And here I am. And we're on our way, hopefully, to save the Queen. Oh, that's a bit rough. Up we go. Hopefully I won't be getting lost. Oh no. Ooh. Oh god. This ain't gonna be good luck. I've got to jump across there. Oh my day. Just they are making it mighty hard, aren't they?
They're a bit just busy. Across the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
Bit busy now, Jonah. Bit of a stretch. Oh, I've got a skill point as well. What's that? For getting lost? Oh, hello.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm. The heron and the eclipse. The same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchin. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
He's a bit of an idiot. And power hungry. Oh, come on, love. We ain't got all day. Make your mind up.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
She lives for danger.
Then there's no time to waste. How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now.
Yeah. Right, here we go. Another adventure.
Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Let's kalankoele lo putzi. Let's pila with job.
Hmm.
Here we go.
Ah, shut up.
Get hold of that, pal. I ain't done that for a while. Hey! That's it. Oh, bloody hell.
Come on, up you go.
Oh, God, it's a bit disorientating.
I can't get across. How do I get across? No, hold up. Back. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's it.
Grab.
Get hold of that, pal. She don't mess around, do she?
Last of them for now. We should hurry to the upper district. You lead.
Hey, yeah, but don't lead too far, 'cause I'll get lost.
I think we're clear. Let's go.
Where's she gone? Oh. I bet she's beating them up.
Take this key.
Ooh.
Come, I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil.
They're horrible creatures.
They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. There are more than that.
What are they then? Oh, come on, the size of that beetle.
What happened to the Yashil?
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning.
Oh, Where the hell am I going? Sorry about that, guys. I've had to restart the game because it glitched. I don't know where the Queen's gone. Oh, there's the Queen. And now she decides to flip him move.
Stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Junkinesh, Pochkilich, Olto, Nesh.
Who threaten our safety? Preservation! Their leader, the traitor, Uratu, your fallen queen, is in my custody.
He's going to cut him open, isn't
he? This sacrifice. Trevor's life will be redeemed. May all his fellows see the light and rejoin us.
Oh, good, is it?
Emperor said he wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end.
He's a nutter. Look at them bodies. Trying, she won't move.
Halt. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long.
What?
Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Uratu out of there.
Okay.
Let me know when you're ready.
Here we go. It ain't gonna be that easy. Nothing's that easy.
Good. Now to get in.
You're where?
Ooh!
What happened there? That ain't fair. I was going to have a look around, that's why I fell.
That looks like my way in.
Angle for the grapple.
Lara, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
You've seen one of them in a while, a cry. Out. This don't bode well, does it? Oh, here we go. How'd you get in it?
Must have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this? The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
I'm going to go out there.
In here!
Went all the way there for nothing. She don't mess around, does she? Oh!
No!
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Right.
I didn't expect that.
Wetsley. He's a rightful heir. He must need Paititi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Well, I certainly didn't expect that. The hell are they? Get out of the way. Get off me. Damn. Get hold of that, pal. Oh, come on. Run. Don't think so, mate. Oh, I didn't know I did. Oh. Get off me. Hey, I've got me guns. Mm-hmm. think so, mate. Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is, don't you dare. Haha, get hold of that. Take that, pal. Hey! Where'd he go? I wish I had the range in this as I do in Call of Duty, it'd be well good. So, mate. Oh, I've got to get out of here somehow, haven't I? So get the hell out of here, is what I say. What's that?
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Right. Have a look, where have I got to go? Bloody tomb there.
All full up, can't carry any more. See you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
The Queen is dead.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother? Your mother. She fought hard. But that's the leader's amulet.
And it's yours, my friend.
It belongs to you now. She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Cuckoo Khan get to it first.
We hope not.
Begin the preparations for the Belio Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
I'm seem very upset, is he?
We'll be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku. Regroup and take it from there.
Well, where are we going now? Oh, she's got chains now. Got all that stupid get-up. A bit of a black eye there.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
Who's that? Oh no. What's going on? It's not good. Well, better have me weapons. Cause I'm stuffed. He'll be all right.
Well, look what I found.
Don't move.
Don't try me.
Go on. Go on. Kick the crap out of me. Get hold of that, pal.
Check over there.
When you get the gun. We got a bit of sneaky. So I'm gonna go over here.
Nothing in this area.
And I'm gonna be a real devil now. I'm gonna call that end of part 21. So please remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And thank you very much for watching.
Should I be expecting some kind of